Hello, my name is Cameron. I'm 20 years old. Karen and Marcus are my parents, and it's my brother. We live in Farrow with Chenko the dog. I love rowing. I love drawing and taking photos. I finished school in 2017. I work on the computer with photos.
Cameron loves being outside and loves being with people, and so we were looking beyond school to make social connections and hit upon rowing as a really good fit for him. Loving being outside, loving water, loving repetitive activity. School was pairing him up in group activities which were building his skills in horticulture and cooking, but we were wanting to look post-school for employment opportunities. Cameron has been very fortunate to have had 12 months part-time employment as an assistant chef. He particularly liked being in a set location in a small business where he had a small group of people that he knew well and worked with, and he had a very clear role. The circle of support has been fantastic at helping me create a vision for what Cameron's good life might look like. So the circle of support is a group of people who freely give their time to walk alongside Cameron. We formed Cameron's circle of support in about October 2015 to share his successes and assist him build and understand his goals and help him build and safeguard a good life. We needed to work out which of his interests were most likely to lead to employment options. The circle has been really good at seeing Cameron in different contexts and different places and at different times and in different moods.
I've been working with Cameron for around about 2.5 years, and in that time we've done a lot of work in the exploration of his employment goals. The discovery process aims to understand what a person's likes and strengths are and what kind of things that they might need to set them up for success. What we did was initially interview and meet up with various people in Cameron's life and do some observations. And so the types of people that we met up with were some of his mentors and also his circle of support and family members. And we used a basic list of questions to kind of prompt questioning around understanding who Cameron was, what he enjoyed doing, where he was really skilled.
On reflection, I wanted to do the discovery process in year 11. That's when I found out about it, but there was no one really out there doing it. And so I spent quite a bit of time looking into what employment options there were post-school and trying to find work experience, but I probably should have started several years earlier. On completing the discovery process, I was very aware as an individual in a busy community that I did not have a lot of connections with employers, and we wanted Cameron working in a small business. So I approached a number of service providers in the hope that we could access their community networks to see if we could find an employment opportunity for Cameron in the community. They were quite surprised at the amount of detail in the discovery profile that we'd created for Cameron.
A lot of the work that we did around exploration of potential employment opportunities didn't work out the way that we actually envisaged they would. But what we ended up finding out through that process was what Cameron was really good at doing and what his areas of interests were. And that ended up quite organically evolving into some work in relation to doing some scanning.
I work with Cameron doing things that we are interested in together, and we both like photography, so we go out and take photos. When we were looking for opportunities for Cameron's business, we really looked at what Cameron was interested in, and evidently that was photography and people. And so that's where we came about the idea for scanning 35mm slides. So our first clients with the 35mm scanning slides has been the contacts that we have had as family and friends of Cameron's. So that has been our neighbours, our friends from rowing, our work colleagues, and it means that we're able to maintain that connection with Cameron, so he's doing work for people that he knows, and it allows him to have that meaningful work.
So the idea of customising employment and going through the discovery process actually has much better outcomes for everyone involved. The participant or the client or the person looking for employment will have a much better sense of who they are in this world and how they're contributing to life. And what's occurred for Cameron is that, you know, we did this huge discovery process and we documented, it was quite a large, extensive document around what his strengths were and his conditions for success and all of that information. And that helped us form an understanding of where we actually needed to go, and that ended up resulting in the microbusiness.
The micro business is a business for just Cameron. We're not looking at starting a business that will grow into a large organisation. We're looking at a business that will help connect Cameron to community and help build his confidence about his place in the world, that his contribution will be valued.